It's not just a tourist destination, it's also the candidate's pit stop. The opposition United Nationalist Alliance campaigns here in Boracay, Aklan, as part of efforts to court vote-rich Western Visayas. Home to over 4 million voters, the region is the bailiwick of Liberal Party President Onlive Mar Rojas, the bitter rival of UNA founder Vice President Jeju Marbinay. UNA visits Aklan, Antique, Iloilo, and Bacolod, hoping to gain ground in provinces dominated by the LP. Rojas hails from Capiz, while Team Pinoy campaign manager Senator Frank Violon is from Iloilo. But Binay's daughter Nancy says the region can deliver for UNA.
Maganda yung mga laban ng mga governors namin dito sa Western Visayas.
Bakit maganda?
It's a good fight. Kasi in spite of the fact na incumbent yung kalaban nila, tapos yung parang machinery pa ng Liberal Party is talagang working double time dito sa Western Visayas, they're doing pretty well.
The highlight of UNA's Western Visayas leg will be the Iloilo Proclamation rallies to be headed by the Vice President himself. Binay will endorse the Biron clan up against the Defensor, Tupas, and Garin families, all allied with the LP. Binay lost in Rojas' home region in 2010, but with new allies, UNA hopes things will change this time around. This leg comes after President Aquino and his senatorial slate visited the region for the second time, claiming victory because of the Rojas factor. The Rojas-Binay rivalry and new local dynamics all make for a political contest as hot as the Boracay sun. Ayi Makraig, Rappler, Boracay.